The Big Match. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Get comfortable because we're about to enjoy the match of the century. Fighting to take the purples all the way to the top are the Pottos. And defending the green goal, the Ellies. What's the matter? Oh, the referee is now on the pitch. This is it. The match is about to begin. What do you mean you're missing a player? Think, Elly, think. Where could he be? Pocoyo, what are you doing?
Pocoyo, cool.
Yes, yes, I can see that, but shouldn't you be somewhere else? And Pocoyo comes on to the pitch. The Ellie's team is finally complete. The game has started. Elly takes the ball. She's unstoppable. But Pato comes in. Elly shoots. She's going to score. She's going to score. But Nina, the purple lightning, makes a save and takes the ball. What a star, ladies and gentlemen. Nina reaches the area, shoots, and... almost! Sleepy Bird stops the goal. What great feathers and what an exciting match! Pocoyo reaches the goal of the Pottos, avoids Caterpillar, and... goal! Goal by Pocoyo! Of course, Pocoyo, you scored carrying the ball in your hands, and this sport is called football. Only the goalkeepers can touch the ball with their hands.
It's goal! Pocoyo, score goal! Friend, cheat! It's unfair! Cheat!
The score remains tied, and the teams with three players each by a whisker. The match restarts. The skill in those feathers. Pato runs with the ball, avoids Pocoyo, runs past Elly. He's going to shoot and...
no cheat.
Fred requests the video assistant referee. Pocoyo, you were right. It's not cheating. It's a blatant penalty.
Card?
No, card, no. It's unfair. Pocoyo, angry.
Oh,
bad,
dear.
Bad, no.
And it's time for the penalty kick. Pato focuses, shoots, and goal! Goal, 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 goal! Pato scores!
Pato, Pato, Super Pato, the star striker. He knew where to shoot.
And the referee calls for halftime. Pato's one, Ellie's nil.
Yes! Wing! 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 Let's go!
The second half kicks off. Pato and Nina attack the green goal. But Elly the Wall wins the ball back. Elly is unstoppable. Pato tries to block her, but Elly avoids him and passes the ball to Pocoyo. He shoots! Oh! Pocoyo, are you okay?
No, Pocoyo, not like. Pocoyo wants to score.
Ah!
go! Yes! Now Pocoyo go!
What a great idea, Fred. If we play rugby, Pocoyo's fouls won't be fouls anymore. It will just be the way the game is played.
Rugby? Yeah! Rugby!
Hooray for sport and hooray for enjoying the game, whatever it is. Goodbye, see you next time.
The Big Soccer Match. Look, Nina's arriving. Hello, Nina.
Hey!
What's that? Wow, a soccer match! Wow, Pocoyo, you are a champion! Whoa! Here's Elly. Amazing! Pato springs into action. He shoots and... goal! 5-0.
Yeah, yeah.
You are true champions.
Another one!
It seems that Nina wants to play on your team. Oops.
Our team is complete.
Nina, I think that Pocoyo, Pato and Elly don't need anyone else on the team. Nina says that she'll form her own team. Oh, poor Nina. She thinks she's bad at soccer. Hey! It looks like Roberto will be her coach. Take it easy, Nina. Pay attention. Paint the fence. Very good. Now, add wax, polish the wax. Very good. Now, the crane. Excellent. That's it. Very good. Are you ready? Wow! Whoa, Nina! You're ready to play. You should create your own team now. A caterpillar. Nina wants you to join her team to defeat Pocoyo. Great. Wonderful! You're already a team!
Let's play!
And here's the referee! The match has begun. Nina runs with the ball. She dribbles it, but Pato intercepts the pass. Nina is trying to get the ball back. Ouch! Yellow card. Pato runs with the ball. He dribbles his rivals. No one can stop him. He passes the ball to Elly, who controls the ball. She shoots. And the ball hits the post and gets stuck there. Roberto clears the ball. Alien jumps. Oh, yellow card. Sleepy Bird heads the ball and...
red card.
Angry Alien argues with the referee. It's getting ugly out there. And he also gets a red card. And,
penalty?
Well, now the game depends on Caterpillar. She abandons the stadium, leaving the goal unprotected. Oh, looks good for Pocoyo's team. Nina is alone, trying to stop the ball. Pocoyo is ready. He shoots! Rebounds and goes to goal! Goal, 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 goal! Terrific! Nina and her team are the...
Wait a second, something's going on.
Ah! The trophy! Congratulations to the winners! And hooray for all the friends!
Attack.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. Nina?
Hey, Dad.
Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh, my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Thank you.
Oh, dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy, what with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo, phew! You've saved Caterpillar and baby bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh. It turns out you're a wonderful dancer. Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun! Great shot! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina. I see you're playing tennis. Pocoyo. You scored a point. And a point for Nina. Hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato?
A brilliant point for Pato. What now, Elly? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts, but what goalposts?
Line?
Ellie's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule. Time's up! This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point. Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh, my. Well, goodbye.
Welcome to the World Cup of Football. Everybody, let's play football. Since he was little, playing with a ball, learning to dribble. There goes Pocoyo. He's always training to be like the best. Just keep on playing, there's no time to rest. Welcome to the World Cup of Football. Everybody, let's play football. She moves. We're going to practice so that we improve. Game after game, we'll compete with our friends.
With our friends.
Never give up. We will fight right to the end.
Hello, Potto. Is that a racket? And a ball? What are you going to do with that?
Tennis!
What fun! It looks as if Caterpillar wants to play tennis too. Elly says you're a little small to play tennis. And the winner is Potto! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to the Olympics. So his friend the ant helped him train. He had to run. And swim. And bike. The dinosaur got very tired. But the ant said he had to keep going. So he had to run. And swim. And bike some more. And then... he won. The end. Ah, can you tell me what Ellie's holding?
It's a racket!
Yes, it's a racket. Fantastic. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a ball!
Ball!
Look out, Caterpillar! Potto wins again. Shape Shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
An oval.
Oval.
Triangle, rectangle, oval. What's this, Pocoyo?
Submarine!
I see. You've made a submarine with triangles, ovals, and rectangles.
Robot!
A robot! Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these? And these?
Rectangles!
They're rectangles!
And these?
Ovals!
They're ovals!
Wonderful! Triangle, rectangle, oval. That was an exciting game! Who did that? Caterpillar? Oh my goodness! Just Look at this! Caterpillar wins! I guess you don't have to be big to be a winner.
Tennis, I love this game. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game. I hit the ball, I win a point. Let's play again. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game. I hit the ball, I win a point because I love this game. Fabulous.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball! What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa! She's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Elly grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Elly going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pink!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! Soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Look! There's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello there, Pocoyo! Hello, Pato!
Hello!
What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball! And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one? I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Ah, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there?
Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you.
Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball.
Baby Bird!
Oh dear. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the Vamoosh. Pocoyo. Oh dear. Don't cry, Baby Bird. Help Pocoyo and Pato. What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make Baby Bird feel happy again?
Let him play!
Ah, you see, there's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls!
The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Elly grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Elly going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Fine.
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Hello, Pato! Hello, Elly! And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that? Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus! Hello, Octopus! Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Elly what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Elly, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Poor Pato. Now, what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato! Great job, Pocoyo! Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Elly is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next. Oh, what a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going. It still seems to be going. Now, where's it gone?
Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball.
Ball!
Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait, do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
You've got it! It's that one. Great job, Pocoyo.
Boring.
And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat. Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball. What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn. Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye. See you soon.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot! Orange!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Black!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa! She's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Elly grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Elly going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Wow!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Why, hello, Pocoyo! Look at that! What's Elly doing? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Elly is doing? Yes, Elly is juggling, Pocoyo. Looks like great fun, doesn't it, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, dear. Well, it does take a long time to learn to juggle, Pocoyo. Elly, how did you learn to do that? I think she's going to show you. So Octopus is the one who taught Elly to juggle. Come on, Pocoyo, don't be shy. Now, I know juggling is very difficult, Octopus, but Pocoyo has really set his heart on having a go. Oh, you're copying. Very clever. Pocoyo, you are lucky. Octopus is going to teach you.
Pocoyo juggle.
That's interesting. I think Octopus wants you to bounce, Pocoyo. Oh, very good. I think Octopus wants you to curl yourself up into a ball, Pocoyo. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Well, look at it this way, Pocoyo. You certainly are getting good at, well, whatever it is that you're doing.
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, I wonder what that's for. It seems that Octopus was just a little hot. Well, how interesting. Octopus now wants you to open and close the umbrella. I wonder what he has in mind. Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like Elly and Octopus are going to put on a show. I think Octopus would like you to help with the show, Pocoyo. Yes, you!
Join in! Mm-mm.
I see why Octopus made Pocoyo practice like that. You're a bit too young to juggle, Pocoyo, but not too young to be juggled. You were able to join in after all and be the star of the show. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa! She's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Elly grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Elly going to do?
Shoot!
My My, those legs are full of energy.
Pig!
A beautiful play. Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Oh, look! It's Elly! Oh, beautiful! Shall we all clap for her when she finishes? Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima! Where's she gone? Elly, you were wonderful! That was simply... What is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Elly, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Elly has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Elly wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful! Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear. Oh, that's lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh, dear, Pato. Oh, yes. I see. Elly wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. They're all trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Elly wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. see. You want them to clap for your dance.
Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Elly is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Elly wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy.
You see, the thing is, Elly, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Elly should give it another try?
Yes!
Try again, Elly.
Ah, you have a new dance to show us. How exciting!
Oh, beautiful!
Look, now this is fun. Ah, it looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls. The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot. I can't look.
Poo-poo!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
She's strong.
Green.
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Elly grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Elly going to do?
Shoot.
My, those legs are full of energy. A beautiful play. Don't go yet. The game's far from over. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Impressive! For soccer and hooray for friends. Bye until next time.
Hello, baby bird.
And hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Wow, look at that. Let's all clap.
What's that, baby bird? You say that's the best ball bouncing you've ever seen in your whole life. Well, that's quite a compliment. You say that's the most amazing construction you've ever seen. Well, it's certainly a nice wall, but better than the pyramids in Egypt. Well, if you say so, baby bird. What's this? Ah, baby bird obviously thinks your drawing is something special, Pocoyo. Well, yes, of course it's art. But better than the Mona Lisa? Well. What that? A red carpet? Goodness! Well, I suppose nothing less will do for Baby Bird's hero.
Yay!
Hello, Pato. Says you've played enough, Pato. It's his turn now. Hello, Elly. Ah, now this is fun. Baby Bird says pushing Pocoyo is his job, Elly. Pocoyo says he's tired, Baby Bird. He'll see you later. Oh, baby bird. Hello. Pocoyo?
Baby Bird! Baby Bird!
You told Baby Bird to go away! Do you really want to see him again? You'll have to look through this telescope.
Sad.
Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he did that made Baby Bird sad?
He made him go away!
He said go away!
That's right. After all, he only wanted to be your friend, Pocoyo. There, there, baby bird. Pocoyo didn't mean it. He just needed to be by himself for a while. What's this? An invitation.
Someone wants you to come to a party, baby bird.
Sorry.
That was a nice apology, Pocoyo. What's that? You say that was the greatest apology ever. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for Baby Bird. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo and Loula are going to the beach today.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Loula, too.
Hi.
That's right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and...
Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach.
Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball. A round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Loula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Loula. Oh, poor Pato, and after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball? Oh, Loula sees it too. Oh, no, not again. Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Elly. this looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Elly what your ball looks like.
Rounds. Orange.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? The beach! Oh, I see. Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Now, let me guess. You're going to play catch.
Pass or play.
No. Oh, come on, Pato, it's fun! Looks like Pato really doesn't want to play catch. Well, what do you want to do, Pato? I see the seesaw. Well, maybe you could play ball with Pocoyo and go on the seesaw afterwards. Oh, you'll only play on the seesaw? Oh, hi, Elly.
Play?
Looks like Pocoyo's found someone to play with after all. Now, don't look so gloomy, Pato. You can go and play with them, you know. No. You're just going to sit and suck, are you? That doesn't look like much fun by yourself. Can you tell Pato how many people it takes to play on the seesaw?
Two! You need two people!
Yeah, that's right. The thing about seesaws is that you really need a friend to get any fun out of them. What's that, Pato? You say you've got a friend? The perfect friend? Who? But that's just a machine. I see that button turns it on. Goodness! Pato, that machine made another you! It looks as if you really have found the perfect friend, Pato. Someone just like you. Oh dear, you two want to play with the same thing. Another Pato? What will you two play? This seems more like it. You're right. These Patos didn't make such good friends after all. Maybe this one will be perfect. Aha! Watering flowers, a favourite pursuit. That Pato likes watering as much as you do. A joke! Wonderful! Oh, I suppose that Pato has heard your joke before, Pato.
This rocks on.
It seems this Patto wants to watch your other favourite channel. Another Patto? Oh dear, the Patto copy has copied himself. Patto, is this machine really helping you get what you want? You say those other Pattos are selfish. They only want to play their way. Oh dear. Oh, perhaps this machine wasn't the best idea after all. Pocoyo, Elly, Patto has a slight problem here. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly where to look to see the problem?
Behind you!
They're behind you!
Patto's everywhere! Oh, they're out of control! What can we do? Think. You've got an idea. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Quick. The machine, of course. Oh, dear. Do you think Pocoyo should press the button to turn the machine off?
Yes, press the button.
Well, that's a relief.
Play?
Terrific! Hooray for friends! Hooray for being different to each other! What's this? Oh dear! Bye-bye! See you soon!